Excuse me, everyone present here.
Thank you. To assert themselves or to claim their own spaces. It's actually a collective journey. We all need to
students in the university become little more gender sensitive to any issue and approach anything in a way that is somewhat, gender neutral. So I don't take much of the time because you all witnessed what was happening so far. So I'd like to say, please don't give GS cash in the hands of anyone.
Yeah.
four or five main points that she said. The first thing is she spoke about the importance of the visibility for GS cash by saying that the people don't know enough about GS cash. Secondly, she spoke about the politics of renaming it as ICC. I'm just repeating her point, so not misinformation. But she was speaking that how they have also appealed to the MHRD that ICC should not be, GS cash should not be reduced to ICC, that MHRD has not heeded to your. That is what the MHRD has responded to them.
And the third point was that GS cash election should be separated from the main panel election.
So, about enacting the GS cash election separately and about having the more frequency of orientation for GS cash is what she has spoken about. Thank you.
Please, guys, we are here to fight against patriarchal notions.
I do not know whether you are aware of things or not, but GS Cash has actually organized orientation program. And one more thing, whatever the files are nominated or case that have been filed in GS Cash, it's an internal committee. It cannot, those files or those cases cannot be said aloud. So we actually cannot know what cases are said aloud. Because that comprises of student representative, obviously, the student unit that is going to be elected, the representative, the student representative, the teaching staff, non-teaching staff, or doctor, a psychiatrist, psychologist, everyone. So we will not know what cases are being filed. We have to fight inside it and fight for the fight against the patriarchal notion. Secondly, if we bring to the panel our manifesto or in GS Cash manifesto, we will make sure that we come up with many debates, many discussions, and GS Cash be more visible. And obviously, GS Cash has to be sensitized because gender itself is political. And women are political. So we have to politicize GS Cash, and also make it vibrant and visible throughout the campus by organizing and spreading awareness throughout the campus. So once again, this is Tinanjali, contesting for the post of GS Cash.
Escaping from the fact that the world is designed differently for different people.